right all along. I'm not a space ranger. I'm just a toy. Just a stupid little toy.
Oh, Buzz. Just because you've been dead wrong about most everything you thought that you knew, you're acting like it's over and done. Being Andy's toy, beats the heck out of anything the greatest space ranger could do. Plus, you know it's really more fun. And if you're still unsure, here's what I recommend. Check out the bottom of your shoe right now, my friend. Why would anyone want to play with you? You got the super duper LED that lets loose laser light. You got the carbon alloy plastic suit that glows all through the night. You got that helmet and those nifty wings. They're not so good for flight. You're the coolest toy Andy's ever had, and the future looks real bright. In fact, you're so much cooler than I could ever hope to be. And when we get you back to Andy, there won't be any more than. For me. I mean, what chance does a toy like me have against a Buzz Lightyear action figure? All I can do is...
There's a snake in my boots.
Why would Andy ever want to play with me? He's got you.
Us. You belong to him. We belong to him. No matter what we do, we go where Andy goes. I'd never really got it till now.
I'm the one who should be strapped to that rock.
That's why we're here.
You're the one Andy needs.
That's why we're here.
Forget about me. Get out while you still can.
Buck up, cowboy. Steady on. We just have to persevere. Pull up your bootstraps, son. That's Andy's name. You got no reason to fear. There is a boy who needs us both. We must go while the coast is clear.
There is a boy who needs us both.
That's what we're made for. That's why we're here.
That's why we're here.
That's why.